Hi, Robert. I hope you have fun in wherever you're going. I don't know where it is, but thank you for being an awesome coach. Hey, I just found out that you're going to Vietnam. Don't be communist.
Robert. Love you, man. Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can
be the best. You can be the king. Hey, Rob. I just wanted to say good luck and thank you for being an awesome coach for the past 3 years of my cross-country career. I remember the first day you came to cross-country. You stood up there and you were like, I'm here to win. And look what we're doing. We're winning. Going to sections. Hey, Robert. I just wanted to say that you are the best coach I've ever had, ever, out of all the sports I've done. I know I haven't done a lot of sports, but it's true. And I just wanted to say that you're very inspirational to me, and I want to be you when I grow up.
Hey, Robert, I know I joined my junior year, but it has been awesome running with you. I have never seen any coach on campus that was as good as you were. I've had people at meets actually talk to me about how awesome of a coach you are, and it's been great working with you. I hope you have fun going exploring all new places.
Thank you, Rob, for being a coach. You're like the best cross-country coach ever. Sucks that I will only have you for like 1 year, but yeah. Don't lose too many phones.
Hey, Rob, thanks for, you know, being the coach. You're like the best coach I've had. Don't tell Jeff or Sean. But yeah, thanks for letting me job shadow you. It's been a great year, great years with you.
Thank you, Robert, for being such a great coach. You're very inspiring to me. Encouraging, and thank you for dealing with
us
all the time.
Bye. I definitely think that you should always remember us as your best team that you've ever coached.
Yeah, and Sierra and I as your best athletes,
captains,
best captains,
and athletes,
best people ever, because you love us the most, right?
All right. Signing off for the last time.
Hey, Rob. It's your boy Dallas. I just wanted to thank you for being an awesome coach. I wouldn't be as fast as I was without you. You make practice a lot more fun than it really could be for other teams, and I'm very grateful for that.
What I really like about Robert is he's just a really nice coach, and he helps with the bonding a lot, and he gets us together and, like, just kind of makes us like a family.
Robert, I miss you. You're such a great coach. I'll always cherish your Zoolander references.
Robert, you work really hard and you push us to do our best.
I just wanted to say thank you, Robert, very much. This season has been a great time, and I know you've done it all on your own, so thank you for spending all the time to coach us this year.
Hey, Robert, you're the best coach ever. And everybody's looking at me right now because I got. But I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me over the past 3 years. I really appreciate it, and you, and everything that you do.
Pahlavuni Robert, inshallah, mawazib khodit bash va khosh begzare.
Hey Robert, okay, so you are the best coach I've ever had, and you helped me through my bad times, my great times, and I can't thank you enough for the past 3 seasons with you.
Really Robert, you work really hard and you push. Okay, let me redo it. Robert, you work really hard and you push us, and we sweat, and we breathe, and we play, and we win.
Julia, say something nice about Robert.
Robert, you the best.
You hear that? You the best.
C-A-S-A, Rams.
Okay, my best memory of Robert was when we watched him finish the CIM.
Yes. Oh, that was
my best memory of him because it taught, like, he taught us so much that day without even teaching us anything. Because you
he told us
never to give up. Yeah, that was pretty inspirational.
Chase your dream.
Running is hard. You run harder. The race gets tough. You get tougher.
Or you just break down and cry like me.
Thanks, Robert, for being such a great coach. And even though it's my first year running, it was my best year running.
This was Casserova Cross Country 2015. Go Rams! And stay Ramtastic, people!
Bye.
politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Hey, Rob. What's up?
I like girls. Is that wrong?
Oh. One.
I don't know if it's violent.
Two.
Three.
Yeah. Hey!
Okay. I'm
dead. Just say something!
I'm giving up on you.
Say something!
I'm giving up on
you! That's what I said!
Ew, what was on that?
An orange!
It was salty!
Well, because it's citric acid!
You're disgusting!
Oh, okay.